Hey everyone, alright, so I need to show you guys this. I collect sugar skulls, did I ever tell you guys that? And this is one that my friend Jesse gave me for my birthday. I was unpacking, I just wanted to get a couple skulls out from the move because I miss having them around. Found this one in the box, and somehow it broke in transit. I know it doesn't look like it's broken because it was a very clean break, but you guys gotta see this. How can I? And I was like, how did it break like this? Like, it was in the box, in bubble wrap, and when I was handling it, I could tell that it was making a weird sound, and I'm just like, I guess it got smashed or something, and I'm just like, if something was pressing down, I don't know, I just imagined that it would concave in and not just shear like that. So anyway, I don't know what happened. I'm assuming it got smashed. If you guys have another explanation for how it can break in this manner, leave a comment, because I'm out of luck. I'm planning on going over to Walmart and getting some epoxy or Gorilla Glue or something to put back together. I think it should be easy enough to fix. It's, like I said, it's a very clean break, so it shouldn't be too hard to repair. But yeah, I was just kind of shocked when I saw that. Anyway, so my day got a little more interesting. I guess I'll fix this later. I know you guys probably didn't want to hear about this, but I thought, oh, whatever, I'll take the opportunity to make a video about my broken skull. Sugar skull. So, anyway, later. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, go ahead and give it a like and hit that subscribe button so you can catch more of my videos. I also make art, and you can check that out at lanceolsonart.com. I'll provide a link to that in the description below. Have a fun week, and I'll catch you later.